I'm here with Brockport gymnast Candis for the next edition of Brockport's Player Profile. Can you tell me why you choose Brockport?
I chose Brockport because of Coach Feeney.
Anything else you'd like us to know about you?
I'm from Warwick, Rhode Island, so definitely a Patriots fan. Sorry, Bills fans.
It's too bad.
and I'm an accounting major here.
What events do you participate in for the gymnastics team?
Well, this year I participated on all four events of vault, bars, beam, and floor.
How did the season go for you individually?
I had a very good season individually. I came in second nationally.
Sounds pretty good. Next thing we're going to do is rapid fire some questions at you. You ready?
I guess.
Do you think your coach, John Feeney, can do a full split?
Well, he definitely surprises us on a daily basis doing other skills, so it wouldn't surprise me, but I don't think anyone would want to see it.
Candis, do you have any hidden talents that we should know about?
But I can kind of play the piano.
What's your favorite emoji?
I would probably say this one.
All right, that sounds good. So now we're going to start up the competition, and we're going to see if I can take you down in this episode. First challenge we're here to start off with is the floor routine. I'm ready to get my dance on and get this thing started the right way.
He's going down.
We're here for challenge number two, the balance beam wrestling challenge. Looking to take Candis down, push her off. We'll see what happens though.
Not a chance.
Yes! Challenge number three, the handstand walk-off. Here we are to break the tie. See if I can come home with a victory. Oh! I tried to take down Candis in some gymnastics events. She's a two-time national champion and a nine-time All-American. I thought maybe I could win, but apparently I cannot. Thanks for coming out, Candis, being a good sport about it.
Thank you.